stuttering like an invalid, fumbling around for some kind of grip. Your tone of voice is so convincing, your words so confident, and it seemed easy for me to believe that I was your inferior. Your voice was like a hissing, white noise filling my head, but it's silent now, and I see things clear. Something has changed in me, which cannot be reversed. Something taken, which cannot be replaced. I've stomached the pain, caustic of burning.
If you held my head straight to face you, though I twisted in wits to try to tear you away, I got your genes, and I got your skin, and I voice your screams. Grown from a dark room, and I can't find the bottom. I panic and gnash my teeth and I flail, and still I can't find the bottom. Cause only there, someone can tell me that this isn't what it seems. Son, your voice, my screams. I'm shameless now. I'm nameless now. No one now. I'm nothing now. But my soul must be iron, because my fear is naked. I'm naked and fearless. Yeah, my fear is naked.
There's no other choice. Too much, too hard to live what I've done. There's no other choice. Still gotta arm myself to fight you now. I'll make weapons out of my imperfections, but it's all I have left. There's no other choice. See, I'm shameless now. I'm nameless now.
If I let you, you would make me destroy myself. In order to survive you, I must first survive myself. And I can sink no further, and I cannot forgive you. No choice but to confront you, to engage you, to erase you. I've gone to great lengths to expand my threshold of pain. I'll use all my mistakes against you. There's no other choice. Shameless now. Nameless now. Nothing now. with now. But my soul must be iron, cause my fear is naked. Naked and fearless, and my fear is naked.